Hi, my name is Kat Owens and I research plastic pollution. I'm also an artist. This is the common tern. It's one of 46 animals that are part of a series I'm working on where I hand sew film plastic that's difficult or impossible to recycle to create portraits of different animals that are affected by marine debris. The common tern is one of dozens of seabirds that are affected by this problem.